Hi, I'm Grant from JB, and this is the Nintendo Switch. Now, I'm sure you've heard about it from friends or relatives, but if you're not quite sure what it is, don't worry, I got you. The Nintendo Switch is a gaming console that can be played on the TV or on the go. How? Like this. The Switch itself is this tablet which can be played anywhere in what's called handheld mode. The battery life lasts anywhere from 2.5 to 6 hours depending on what game you're playing. Now if you take the Switch and insert it into a dock connected to a television, that'll put it into TV mode. Like so. The dock is also where you charge the console and the controllers. The controllers you get with it are called Joy-Cons and they can be used in a few different ways. Attached to the console for handheld mode, separately in each hand, combined into the included comfort grip, or sideways for one or two players. Each Joy-Con has a motion sensor as well, just like the old Wii remote. Also, like other consoles, the Nintendo Switch has an online service that you can pay for. You can get the cards in store too. But you also get access to a library of classic Nintendo Entertainment System games and Super Nintendo games. There's like over 80 games and counting. We also sell additional accessories, like extra Joy-Cons, standard controllers, screen protectors, very important, carry cases for the whole thing, or just the console, custom skins, as well as chargers. Now as for games, it has a range of exclusive Nintendo titles that can't be played anywhere else, as well as some other multi-platform titles. Hopefully this has cleared a few things up, but if you need to know more, just come into your local JB and have a chat to our games experts.